We needed to be able to talk to the public about this in ways they could understand so that they could protect themselves from a disease that was the number one killer. This is a preventable disease. A lot of these risk factors are treatable. And if people will treat them, they can stay healthy for a very long time. And, you know, that's certainly my goal.
In 2007, you were named as in Time magazine as 100 most influential people in the world in the category of scientists and thinkers. Have you used that to really advance the thinking in cardiovascular disease?
Well, first of all, I can remember that I got an email from Time magazine, and it said, you know, we are going to name you as one of the world's 100 most influential people. I thought somebody was playing a joke on me, maybe one of my colleagues or whatever. And it took me a while for it actually to sink in. I was an evangelist, and I was very willing to talk to the media, and I try to communicate to the public in a clear way. And I think that's what they were really recognizing. And I was obviously very, very honored to be selected. And it did help me because I think it established the credibility of what we were doing in the eyes of many people so that we could go on. And we needed to be able to talk to the public about this in ways they could understand so that they could protect themselves from a disease that was the number one killer.
That's absolutely indeed true. And I know that you're really passionate about heart disease. What do you do to keep personally your own cardiovascular health? And what recommendations do you have for each individual who's watching here in terms of reducing their CV risk?
Well, I'm thin. I really watch what I eat. I exercise regularly. And, you know, no matter what time I get home at night, you know, I put on my headlamp and I go out and I take a long walk, which I think is very healthy. I get 10,000 or more steps every day. I will acknowledge that I do take a statin, you know, get my LDL cholesterol down pretty low, and I make sure my blood pressure is good. So, you know, this is a preventable disease. A lot of these risk factors are treatable, and if people will treat them, they can stay healthy for a very long time, and, you know, that's certainly my goal. I enjoy work. And if I can stay healthy, I can work for a very long time.
Well, certainly words to live by, and certainly great recommendations for everyone here.